Welcome to all students in subject finite element analysis. Today we discuss about introduction of finite element analysis. The solution of any physical problem can be obtained in three different ways via analytical, experimental and numerical methods. Analytical method is a classical approach, gives 100% accurate results but applicable only for simple problems like cantilever and simply supported beams. Second method is the experimental method and is used for actual measurement of physical quantities such as vibration measurement by FFT, that is fast Fourier transformer, principal stresses and strains by photoelasticity, photoelastic or strain gauge, Rost method. Numerical method is the mathematical representation of physical problem, gives approximate solution for the complex problems. Number of numerical methods are available for solving a physical problem, such as finite element method, finite volume method, finite difference method. Finite element method is a most popular numerical tool for solving engineering problems. The method is general enough to handle any complex shape, any specified material properties and boundary conditions and loading conditions. As standard, FEM is a numerical method to obtain approximate solution for complex engineering problems. The definition of FEM is hidden in its world itself. Basic theme is to make calculation at only limited finite number of points and then interpolate the results for entire domain, that is surface or volume or contain. The basic terms of FEM are as finite and element and node. Now we discuss about contain. This is basic concepts, review of matrix algebra, spring element, spring systems. Now in finite element analysis, the basic idea, building a complicated object with simple blocks or dividing a complicated object into small manageable pieces, that is element S1, theta r, approximation of the area of a circle, area of a triangle, S1 is equal to 1 by 2 r square sine theta I. Area of the circle is given as pi r square as n as infinity. Observations: complicated or smooth objects can be represented by a geometrically simple pieces elements. Now we discuss about what is FEA. FEA is a method for numerical solution of field problems. A field problem requires that we determine the spatial distribution of one or more dependent variables. FEA provides an approximate solution, like individual finite elements can be visualized as small piece of a structure. In each element, a field quantity has simple variation described by polynomial terms. Elements are connected at point called nodes. The assemble of element is called a finite element structure. The particular arrangement of elements is called a mesh. Nodal unknowns are values of the field quantity. The solution for nodal quantities completely determines the spatial variation of the field in the element. The field quantity over the entire structure is approximated element by element, its piecewise fashion. A two-dimensional model of gear tooth. This is a two-dimensional model of gear tooth. Applications of FEM in engineering, like in mechanical, aerospace, civil, automobile engineering. In structure analysis, static, dynamic and linear, nonlinear, thermal, fluid flows, electromagnetics, geomechanics and biomechanics. These are the application of FEM in engineering. I am repeat again the applications. Mechanical, aerospace, civil, automobile engineering. Structure analysis like static, dynamic, linear, nonlinear, thermal and fluid flows, electromagnetics, geomechanics and biomechanics. This is the car brake system. This is the airbag. This is the analysis of these airbags using ANSYS software. This is the mention control of mystery variable, variable shell surface, minimum and maximum conditions are given. This is the levels are given. It is a breed striking the wing of bird striking the wing of aeroplane. Now this is the diagram of segment based automatic contact. This is the segment based quantity contact. In finite element terminology, there are four different definitions like domain, node, element, and degree of freedom. A continuum is continuous mass consisting of sequence of particles of materials such as solids, liquids or gases rather than a discrete mass. This means that the matter in body is continuously distributed and fills the entire region of space it occupies. Domain also refers to a particular interest. Node. A node is a specific point in the finite element at which the value of the field variable is to be determined. These are the points where properties are to be determined for an element. An element joining nodes and forming a specific shape such as bar, triangle or quadrilateral is known as finite element. In degree of freedom, minimum number of parameters, that is motion, coordinates, temperature required to define position of any object in space completely is known as degree of freedom. So, thanks all of you.